That's like this. We collect all the stranded coconuts. And then we roll them up and then squeeze out the milk. Everybody say milk.
Milk.
Japanese?
Milk.
Chinese? Yonan. Everybody say milk.
Milk.
Here it is. 100% coconut milk. This is how we milk our coconut. Don't you go home and try milking cows this way. You will make them cry all day long. This milk, it's very rich and it's fattening. We natives use it for seasoning and flavoring of food. Before we use it, we always dilute it with water. And if you drink it by mistake or from its pure form, you need to stay home. Stay close. And then hang loose. How about a hand for our coconut milk, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you very much. Are y'all having a good time?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
We have some souvenirs for those of you who came up and tried our coconut juice. With our lovely young lady over there from California. How do you do, young lady?
Hi.
You live in California? Everybody give him a large scream. You want him to jump to the next tree? He can do it. Everybody say, jump!
Jump!
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time. One time today, Mr. Pudgy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our activity in the islands of Samoa.
Thank you.
Yeah.